Florida State looking to clinch its second consecutive ACC title this weekend as they take on number 20 Duke in the ACC championship game. Welcome to your official game preview brought to you by shop.seminoles.com. I'm Scott Kotick here at Doak Campbell Stadium. Florida State takes on Duke this weekend. It's simply not the same Blue Devils team that really any college football fan is used to. They're on an 8-game winning streak and, simply put, a very good football team.
Duke's had a tremendous season. I had 10 wins, got an 8-game win streak, playing extremely well, both sides of the ball, creating points, doing things on defense, special teams returning kicks. Dave's done a tremendous job with that program. And we're going to have to prepare well, practice well, be ready to bring our A game up to Charlotte and play a heck of a game.
They do a lot of great things on defense and offense. You know, they score points and get stops. They have some great guys in their secondary, you know, that got first team, you know, all ACC as well. So, you know, it's just our job to respect them as an opponent and bring our A game. And I feel like we'll do that, and we've been doing it all year.
We can't wait to challenge them. This is going to be a good challenge. We know they're going to come and compete. They've been winning a lot of games, so they're going to come in confident. So we know we got to take this game real serious.
You can't give up until the clock hits 00, and you definitely have to just fight to the end. So we're not going to sleep on any of our opponents just because it's Duke or whoever. You know, like Coach Jimbo said, the opponent has no faith. So we're going to keep going out there and being assignments like we've been from week one.
Now for more on the Florida State offense going up against that Duke defense, here's Jonathan Shalacy.
Florida State's offense is scoring at an unheard-of rate. They've scored 75 touchdowns, 18 field goals. 41 of those 93 scoring drives have come less than 2 minutes, and 14 of those less than 1 minute. But this won't be a cakewalk when they take on Duke on Saturday.
Talking to someone about them today, how good it is. They 360, they totally turned around, and they just a different program. They tackling well, they running the ball, they passing, they doing everything well that a team should be doing, and I think they deserve to be in the position that they're in, and I just got a lot of respect for them.
And knowing how good the Blue Devils are, the Seminoles are not looking past this game on Saturday.
It's the same preparation. I mean, it's the first championship that we set as a team goal that we have to accomplish. We accomplished our regular season goal of being undefeated, becoming state champions. Now it's time to become conference champions, and then, Lord willing, we become the big man on top.
For more on the defense, here's Lane Hurt.
We know everything we need to know about the Florida State defense. It's been great all season. Number 4 in total defense, number 1 in scoring defense, number 1 in interceptions and turnovers, a dominating performance throughout for the Seminoles. But what about the Duke offense? When you look at the numbers, they're not great at anything. They're middle of the road in a lot of the categories. However, what they are is very good at everything. They can run the ball, they can throw the ball, they show balance. They use a lot of motion and misdirection and trick plays to keep you off guard. The Seminole defense understands this and knows they have to be ready for everything.
Duke is very balanced. You know, they're not just, you know, run heavy or pass heavy. They're definitely balanced, so you can't just pick one point to stop. You have to basically just be assignment sound because they will trick you and, you know, make you do certain things. So we just have to watch tons of film and just, you know, be assignment sound.
The Seminoles understand what's at stake, a win, and they are headed to Pasadena for the national championship game. However, the team is focused on the task at hand, even though it is tempting to look ahead at what could be following an ACC championship game win.
It's just a one-game mentality. Like, me just, like, sometimes I might just be home or something, just think about it, like, dang, we done made it this far. But, like, out here, like, being here in this atmosphere, like, no one talks about the game after this one. Like, we focus on this game and winning this game. And then after that, I know it hit us, probably hit us real hard after this. So we just focus on winning this one.
Kickoff is scheduled for 8:13 inside Bank of America Stadium. The entire staff of Seminoles.com will be in attendance for the game. Florida State looking to move to 13-0 on the season. That would be a school record for victories. Here at Doak Campbell Stadium, I'm Scott Kotick for Seminoles.com.